What were those two fellas like in the Bahamas right after losing the NBA Finals?
So we already had this vacation planned.
Right.
And we had this house in the Bahamas. My wife and I got there first. And Brian and Savannah came in, and we had some other friends there. And the first thing, my wife and I was out on the balcony.
Right.
Right, when Brian and Savannah came up, our room was over here, their room was over there. It was a shared big balcony.
Sure.
And so we out there just looking at the pool and chilling, and Brian and them come up. No lie, once again, one of these stories. Mm-hmm. LeBron came in, said what's up to Vanna, looked down, there was a pool down there.
Okay.
Looked down, he said, how deep you think that is? Eight, nine feet. He said, let me see. Took his stuff off, jumped in the pool from the balcony, I promise you.
No.
I was like, this dude is crazy.
That could have been the end of his NBA career.
He didn't even think about that. He just jumped in the water.
Are you serious?
No, I'm serious. He jumped in the pool.
Okay, then.
On the balcony.
So apparently there was a kind of crazy time for you guys.
It was down there, but that's how crazy the time was.
Right,
that's where your mind was.